Wait, what? No way. Hi everyone, Roy here. Just wanted to come on for a little bit and talk about spirit and talk about them attending their funeral. Wait, let's rewind. Talk about spirit and talk about them attending their funerals and how they feel about it and what might occur during their time here before crossing over. And I get a lot of people who reach out to me during my readings with them. And I also get a lot of messages from spirit as well when I am communicating with them on the other side, bringing messages to their loved ones as well. And a lot of times they will bring up their services. They will bring up what might have occurred, what they might have seen, how things might have went. And it's always a beautiful thing because it proves validation and it also proves recognition, not only for their loved one, but also for them on the other side. So a lot of times we will know that when someone passes, they are still here during that time frame before fully crossing over. And during that time, they are making sure that their loved ones are okay so that they can cross over fully as well with peace. And in doing readings for people, a lot of times their loved one will show me things such as, oh, they had the beautiful flowers that I wanted. Or they put me in the dress that I wanted. I had one reading where somebody wanted to be buried in lingerie and they acknowledged the fact that they put them in this beautiful black lingerie and they were just ecstatic and had to make a mention of it because it was a recognition of the sitter or their loved ones honoring their wishes. All right, they'll acknowledge music that was played. They'll acknowledge if you had a scent going on during the services. They'll acknowledge the type of weather. They'll acknowledge as well if someone broke out in a fight. So I've done a reading where they will be like, I can't believe that uncle this and aunt this or uncle and uncle got into a fight and they started bickering right in front of me and I'm here and it's supposed to be a time of, you know, peace and love and they're fighting. And they will acknowledge all of these moments, all of these situations that occur as recognition, again, not only for them, but also for the sitter. And I think it's really important for us to know that because we always wonder, do they get to see what we've done for them? Are they here witnessing the services? And the same thing would go for anyone who's being cremated. A lot of times people get cremated and you always wonder, oh, they'll acknowledge they have me on the mantle, or they took my ashes to my homeland, to my home country, and they scattered me out on my favorite beach or in my favorite area of that country. And they will be acknowledging this, okay? They'll acknowledge parties. They'll acknowledge if people were dancing. They'll acknowledge what people were talking about. They'll even acknowledge, you know, if you do a repast afterwards. They'll acknowledge the food that you might have served at that time. So just to know that your loved ones are with you at all times, and they are always going to acknowledge and validate special moments so that you know that they are surrounding you with nothing but love and light. And I think it's really important for me to just really acknowledge this for everybody because it is something that comes up a lot during a reading and people are always asking these questions and they don't always present and they do not always show this. It does depend as well when they passed. It does depend how much time in between has gone by. And it depends on if there is anything really of significance that needs to be validated or needs to be brought up or mentioned for that sitter to really acknowledge and understand in that moment during the reading. So there are some factors that play into it, but do know that they are around you and they are there to support and love you. And they do recognize everything that we're here to do. And I think that that's really, really important. So I just wanted to address this topic and make sure that we are here to just know that our loved ones are around us at all time. I want to thank you for joining me. I want to thank you for always watching my YouTube videos. If you are not following me on Instagram, please do so at CelebT10, CelebT10. I'll put it here as well so you can follow. And as well, please subscribe to my YouTube channel. If you're not subscribed, please tell your friends to subscribe, family to subscribe. I'll be adding a ton more content with so many more fun things coming your way. And if you are missing out on all of my fun readings with the fabulous queens, I do a live on Instagram called Reading the Queen. So please check that out as well. Follow along. And definitely just keep joining me on this beautiful journey. Spirit has so much to share, and I'm so excited to be sharing it with you with so many beautiful messages for everybody. So I always appreciate all the love and all the support. Enjoy, keep watching, and sending you nothing but love and light. Bye.